What up, guys? Your boy Tony AMG back again with another video. This time is another challenge, guys. I see many people doing other challenges, and I saw a lemon challenge. We're doing this lemon challenge, so I decided. I said, why not give it a try? And I saw people doing it in their version. This time, I'm doing it my way. I'm not copying another person's way because they did it. No, this is my version. This is my way, and it's gonna be extreme. I don't know because I've never ate lemon just like this before. It's my first time anyway. So, guys, fasten your seatbelts. As I always tell you, fasten your seatbelt. Get a popcorn if you're gonna get a popcorn. Get massive soda the same size as this. Enjoy yourself because what's about to happen here, guys? We're gonna blend here. We're gonna cut stuff. I'm telling you, we're gonna be drinking stuff in a big massive glass like this. We can maybe drink out of this. Many things. We might drink this whole thing. If we don't, but anyways, we might drink the whole thing. And this hope we don't go out. We don't know what's gonna happen, but stay tuned, guys. Don't go anywhere. Fast your seatbelt, boy. 20M to the North Prince, and I'll see you guys. Let's get this thing started. Right. Let's get started. You see, we got two bags of lemon right here, and we got these huge ones. So I decided. I said, let me buy these two big ones, and I said, let me buy these small ones because I forgot one thing. This is what I needed. I have to have this. I'm about to cut this thing up, so as you see, I'm about to chop this thing up. This is different. I see many YouTubers doing challenges like this, so this is different. This is my version. I'm gonna eat these ones. I'm gonna blend these ones. Yeah, I'll blend these ones. I'll make sure I put these in here, and I'm gonna eat these whilst drinking these in here. Mix them and blend them. Yeah, we'll do it that way. So I'm gonna do it that way and just cut. Take these off. Try this out. This is not a challenge, but this is a challenge for me. But this is not. I don't challenge, but I was actually going to challenge someone. I don't know if you'd actually do it, but I was actually going to challenge someone. So yeah, let's just get straight cutting this thing up because I want to make a drink out of it because I saw who was it? It was Trey Rush. Shout out to Trey Rush, guys. If you don't know who Trey Rush is. He's a YouTuber. He's also a YouTuber in Canada, Toronto, Canada. I watch him in his wife Keisha, and the kids Kelly and Colin, and the new baby. Shout out to the new baby. I watch him, and the guy is moving and inspired me to try something different in life. That you've never tried to do, things that you think that if you do it will fail, or you think that you do it will never work out, or things that you think that if I do this, how far is it gonna get me? Is it not gonna get me anywhere? You know, he said something that if I could get that clip again, if I could find that video again, then I would show these guys what he said. You know, he's motivated me, him and his wife each other motivated me in so many things. He said to me, the first thing he said was, if you want to start a channel, I told you guys many times, if you guys want to start a channel, you don't have to wait for someone else to, you don't have to wait just to buy a camera or anything. Use an iPhone. If you got a phone, or a Samsung iPhone, whatever you have, use it, it doesn't matter. Just use it. It doesn't matter what kind of device you have. Just use it. And, for a vlog, use your phone. You want to vlog, use your phone. You know, there are apps. Every single smartphone comes with apps nowadays. Yeah. So you just download apps. There's so many apps that you can download to edit your videos if you're using a mobile phone. You can use things like why did Tony not upload a video? He always uploads a video. And guys, follow up on this, forget to subscribe. How could I forget to say that? See? Guys, subscribe. Subscribe to the channel. And welcome to the channel if you're new. My name is Tony AMG, the North Prince. The royal humble servant. I'm always here every Tuesdays and Thursdays, maybe. But no, I'm just joking. Every Tuesdays and Thursdays, actually, I'm here. So, welcome. Feel free to ask me whatever you guys want to ask me in the comment section. This channel is a positive channel. There's no negative comments. I don't want that. I don't read negative comments. If I just see a negative comment, I'm telling you, I'm not gonna read it. I'm just gonna jump you. I'm just gonna skip you. Totally, like, forget that you even commented on the video. So this is a positive channel. We wanna go positive. This is 2019, baby. Come on, 2019, ladies and gentlemen. Everything has to be positive here. This is 2019. Everything has to be positive. So let's get things started. As I said to you, welcome to the channel. Welcome to the channel. If you guys are not subscribed yet, go subscribe to Tony AMG. And yeah, click the button. Just click this button. Click the button. Wait, I don't know. Either it's gonna be here, downhill, above me or something like that. So whatever, maybe. I don't know. Subscribe to the channel. And don't miss every single time Tony uploads the video, it's gonna be there. So yeah, as I was saying, guys, he's motivated me in so many ways that, you know, I just had to, like, you know, do what I actually love, and, you know, do actually what I love, you know, making videos. I've already told you guys before that I used to do videos when I was in high school, like a long time ago, and then I said I can't leave these guys like this. So I was like, no way, I paid by the same way to come back. So yeah, as I was saying, you have a device, you have any iPhone. There's many programs, as I was saying, before I changed the subject, there are so many. There are so many different apps that you could actually edit your videos with. There's so many apps you can edit your videos with. There's iMovie, you can edit with iMovie. I use iMovie. There's nothing wrong with iMovie. There's nothing wrong with iMovies, guys. People use like Final Cut Pro and those, Final Cut Pro, whatever the thing is. Final Cut Pro, those kind of stuff are very expensive, but it's up to you if you wanna, you know, buy it to, you know, edit your video. Like, to, I don't mind. Well, I can't tell you what to do, guys, but you know, it's your advice. But, anyways, if you wanna, as I was saying, if you wanna start your channel, please, guys, feel free. The haters will hate, as I tell you guys all the time, the haters will hate. But the more important thing is you be comfortable and do your part and feel relaxed, because it's your channel. It's not their channel, it's your channel. Feel relaxed, you know, you wake up in the morning, and if you have something that's planned out, be like, okay, yeah, I have this planned out, I want to do this. Do it, man. Ain't nobody gonna stop you. Right. Give me a minute. Right, this is gonna be lit, actually, you know. So I've actually cut these up. Right. I will cut these again. So, because I'm not gonna do these. So, yeah, I have to just cut these. Let me just cut these up real quick. Actually, I will eat these, guys. So, it is the... I will eat these, so it's really gonna be extreme. It's gonna be extreme. Oh damn. So yeah. Let me just get that out of the way. Get that out of the way. One bag left. Guys, lemonade. I have brought lemonade. I'm gonna put lemonade in this thing, and I'm gonna blend this thing, and I make sure that I drink this thing. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what's gonna happen to me. That it's gonna harm me. If it's gonna harm me, God knows. I don't know. Woo! I don't know. So, fasten your seatbelt. God, you take the wheel. got lemonade, and then this is lemon juice. You know those small lemon juices that come in the same size as these lemons, but it's got a lid on top. Yeah, I saw those, but I was actually gonna buy them myself. No, I'm not actually. When I laid my eyes on these, and I was like, okay, I gotta get this one. So I was like, I'm getting this one instead. Cause this one's too damn big. This one's too big. Oh my god, this thing is stuck! Oh my god! Can't believe this thing is actually stuck to the lid. Oh, I need the top actually. Give me a minute. The level of struggle right now. This thing's actually stuck. Open up, then this one failed. It looks like we just have to create one by hand, but that's gonna take long. Nah, this thing's not gonna open up. Alright, so we'll just try another plan, right? I'm still gonna drink it. But right, we have to just create another one because I don't know why this doesn't wanna open up, so. So let's just put this in here. Put these in here. Okay. Yeah, let's put about two, so that's cool. Maybe I'll put three. Cheers to you guys, cheers to you guys, and cheers. And cheers, I'll try to figure out what I'm going to say, but I think by the end of the video, maybe it could be a little bit. Cheers, and let's get started. Mm-hmm. need more of this, man. I need to put more of this. I mean, yeah, really tastes like a piece of it. It's sour still, it's sour. Yeah, but this thing is hard. This thing is hard. This thing is hard. Damn, this thing's hard. Just throw all of these inside. Let me just put all this inside right here. We're good. All this inside. Sorry. Let me put all this right here. Bad because this one failed, so I have to make this one just too much. Down this whole thing, right? We try down this thing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, actually did the whole thing, so I passed the challenge. So you guys need to keep coming up with some more crazy stuff for me to do. If you actually want to see me do crazy stuff like this even more, if you want me to blend chili and like chili hot sauce and pepper and stuff like that, comment down below. Tell me, say Cody, do that, and I'll actually will do it. I will actually do it. And I would actually try and drink it. But this, if this doesn't open up, then I'm saying. Okay, no, it doesn't open up. But anyways, guys, it was a success. I've just downed this whole thing. As you see, there's still lemon inside. That's basically half that I just ate as well. So it's your boy Tony AMG, guys. I told you, if you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe to this channel, guys. Subscribe to the channel. I will put anything. Well, actually, anything you guys want me to do, comment down below. Subscribe to the channel if you're new to this channel. Subscribe. Okay, we're here every single Tuesday and Thursday and Friday, making videos, reactions, challenges, in story time, many things, you guys. I told you guys there are bigger plans and bigger things that I'm actually working on. I'm still working on it. That will come in a couple of months. I'm trying to leave space because I'm still working on it. There's a lot of stuff I have to work. But subscribe to the channel if you're new. Welcome to the channel. And shout out to the subscribers who are just subscribed to the channel. And yeah, you will actually get a shout out. You will actually get a shout out in this video. It'll be at the beginning of this video. So that's the way we'll be doing it. Then, well, that's the way we have been doing it. So you'll get a shout out at the beginning of this video. And stay tuned. Make sure you smash that like button. Make sure you also leave a comment. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. And turn on your notification bell on. All the times that will alert you when Tony AMG has dropped another video, guys. That will be coming very soon. So stay tuned. Don't go anywhere. It's your boy Tony AMG, the North Prince. You're around with humble servant. And I'll see you guys in another video. See you guys soon. And I'll see you guys later. Peace. Now I gotta clean this place up before something bad happens around here. So see you guys need to get out.